Welcome back to my character elimination, season number 19. Let's go see who's eliminated. Okay, Locke and Bowie, the votes were close, but the person joining Shinobu in the finale at 7 votes is... Bowie, which means Locky is eliminated at 8 votes. Oh, shucks. Now I cannot win for my friends, and now many fairy tale fans like the host and Von Smith will be sad to see this. Well, third place is amazing in my first time competing. Good luck to Bowie and Shinobu, and see you guys at the finale. Well, well, well. The 19th season is coming to a close. We started off this season with 30 purple contestants. 28 of them have gotten eliminated, and here we are with our two finalists. We are getting closer to get number 19 finished. Both of them made it here with strength, courage, brains, tactics, and of course, teamwork. Shinobu, who has got runner-up in my Discord reboot season 11 and hoping to become the 5th Demon Slayer champion ever, who is facing off against Bowie, who did better than he did in the Discord reboot season 17. Not to mention, he's one of the best villains in the Total Drama reboot and still has Catboy's Discord season 1. Will Shinobu win this for Canal, or will Bowie win this for Sarah? Well, I don't know who's gonna win. Not even the co-hosts or two finalists know either. This is why it's up for you guys to decide. We are getting closer to getting season 19 finished, so your votes are your pick. You get to choose who is going to be the champion. Vote for either Bowie or Shinobu to win season 19 of my character elimination series. I would like to thank everyone for voting in this series, and I would also like to thank Cody Alexandru and Grayson Hall for voice acting in this series. It means a lot to me, and I really appreciate it. Voting ends July 25th, 2023 at 4 p.m. Eastern Time. Stay tuned for the season 19 finale when it comes out tomorrow.